Eric Alva was the first American soldier wounded in the Iraq War. He is a national spokesperson for the repeal of Don't Ask, Don't Tell. For more information about the 31 GLBT icons, visit glbthistorymonth.com.